Good morning, children. Welcome back to Maths class. That page number 169. That exercise word problems. Word problems is nothing but normal multiplication only. Here we have to say some stories. That story we can read and understand the story, then solve the problem. That is what word problems. Okay. Here the first one. A box contains 18 sweets. In a single box contains 18 sweets. And how many sweets are there in 7 boxes? This is what the sum. In a box contains 18 sweets. How many sweets contains in the 7 boxes? So we should multiply, do the multiplication and find out how many sweets are there in the 7 boxes. Total sweets we have to find out. Because of that, we should do the multiplication. See, in a box contains 18 sweets. So you should write the 18 sweets in the top. And how many boxes are there? 7. So make it as a multiplication factors, 18 into 7. Now, this is what in the working column you can do in your maths notebook. Okay, in the working column, you have to do the sums. 7, 8, sorry, 18 into 7 is there, no? This is not like a factor, we should find out the product. Then, 7, 8, sorry, 56. 7th table, up to 8, you have to say and find out the product. 7, 8, sorry, 56. In this 56, you can write 6 in this place and 5 in the sign. And what is the answer? 7. 7 ones are 7. 7 plus 5? 12. 7 in the mind, 5 on your finger. After 7, you can find out 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 126. How many sweets are there in this total 7 boxes? 126 sweets. Okay, just you can read well the stories, understand the stories and do the multiplication. You can find out the answer. 18 into 7, 126. There are 126 sweets in the 7 boxes. Understand? Come to next sum. Class 6 in a school has 6 sections. Each section has 45 students. Find the total number of students in class 6. In the class 6, how many sections are there? 6 sections. Each section has 45 students. We should find out the total number of students in class 6. What we have to do? We should multiply the section with students. Okay. In each section has 45 students. No? That one you have to write it as a factor 1 and factor 2, 6. How many sections are there? 6 sections are there. This is what the first number should be called multiplicand. The second number should be called multiplier. The result of multiplication is called product. Everything you know now. Practice well, children. 45 into 6. See, now we have to multiply this sum. You have to do in the working column in your notebook. Okay, don't do it in the middle. In the working column, you can do neatly. 6 5s are 6th table. You have to say up to 5. 6 5s are 30. In this 30, 0 in the ones place, 3 in the side, and 6 4s are 24. 24 plus 3. This 3 you can add with 24. 24 in the mind, 3 on your finger. After 24, 25, 26, 27. So 45 into 6 is equal to 270. 6 5s are 30. 0 in this place, 3 in the side. Then 4. 6 4s are 24. 24 plus 3, 27. So 270 students. The number of students, how many? 270 students in class 6. All the sections, total number of students is 270 students. We come to next 5th sum. A person says 9 days. Just you can make it as a factor, 24 into 9. Okay. Now we can do the sum, multiplication. 9 fours are 36. 9th table, up to 4 you can say 9 fours are 36. In this 36, 6 in the 1's column, 3 in the side, and 9 twos are 18. 18 plus 3, you can add the 3 also. 18 plus 3, 21. Otherwise, 18 in the mind, 3 on the finger, after 18, 19, 20, 21, you can find out children. Okay, 24 into 9 is equal to 216. So, how many eggs in total 9 days he sold? 216. Okay. Then come to 6 sum. A basket of fruit contains 18 mangoes. How many mangoes? In one basket contains 18 mangoes. And how many mangoes are there in 5 baskets? So just we have to make it as a multiplication factor. 18 mangoes each. One basket contains 18 mangoes. So we should find out how many mangoes does 5 basket contains. So 18 multiplied by 5. 5 eggs are 5th table, up to 8 you can say. Step by step you have to go. 5 eggs are 40. In the start is 0 in one space, 4 in the side, and 1 plus 5 only. 5 plus 4, 9. So 90. 18 into 5 is equal to 90. 18 times are 90. So in 5 basket contains 90 mangoes. 5 basket contains 90 mangoes. In the 7th sum, in an apartment there are 15 flats. In an apartment how many flats are there? 15 flats. In each flat there are 8 windows. In each flat 8 windows. Find the total number of windows in the apartment. Okay. So just you can understand the sum and we should multiply that. See, 15 flats. In each flat has 8 windows now. So 15 multiplied by 8. The 2 digit number you can write it in the top as a multiplicand. Okay. 15 into 8. 8 5 is 8th table, up to 5 you can say. 8 5 is 40. In this 40, 0 in one space. 4 you can write it in a sign. And 8 ones are 8. You can add this 4 in with 8. Okay, 8 plus 4, 12. 8 in the mind, 4 on the finger. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 you can add. So 120. In total, how many windows are there in the flat, in an apartment? 120 windows are there. In rest of the sums, I will do it in another videos. Just you can practice the sums well, practice the tables well. Thank you, children.